Hallelujah, hallelujah. Mark chapter 10, verse number 9. What God has joined together, let no man separate. So let us talk about types of joining in marriage. Number one, we've got marriages that are joined by spiritualists, not by God. Number two, we've got marriages that are joined by high court, not by God. We've got marriages that are joined by friends, not by God. We've got marriages that are joined by men, not by God. We've got marriages that are joined by men of God that does not involve God in their own marriages. Also, we've got marriages that are joined by God while they involve families, while also people, they involve witnesses in the marriages. So let me ask you a question. What kind of marriage are you in? Is your marriage joined by God? Is your marriage joined by a spiritualist? Is your marriage joined by men? Is your marriage joined by colleagues at work? Is your marriage joined by your boss at work? Remember, according to the Bible, we understand that what God has joined together inside the marriage, let no child, let no high court, let no man of God, let no body separate it. So we understand that the will of God for marriage is for it not to be separated by anybody, by any child, by anything. So I challenge you, stay connected to the plan and the purpose of God. Remember that marriage, it is a will of God. Also, marriage is a lifetime journey, not an event. Stay blessed and know that God loves you. You know the plans of God for your lives is to prosper you, not to harm you. Stay connected and allow God to join you inside of the marriage. Stay blessed in Jesus' name. Amen and amen.